today's the day I get my hoo-ha freaking ripped. Oh my god, I'm not ready. Bitches are gonna be like, I'm below. My god, okay. We got this again. We're just gonna go, and we're going to just be like, I bitch, rip. Okay, let's just go. Let's just go. It's not even gonna hurt. Like, rip in here, please. Like, psych, like, no. Because if I can do this, I can probably take a tattoo. Like, that's the logic. If I can do this, I can get a tattoo. If I can do this, I can do anything. Right. Today's the day I get my hoo-ha freaking ripped. Willingly. Yay! Yeah, so that's what's today's happening. Okay, and we're currently on our way there. And I'm not freaked out or nothing, no. I don't know yet, mentally, you know? But it's like, how bad does this hurt? I don't know. So, we're gonna hope not that bad. This is like my first ever like wax down there. Or like in general, actually. Like literally in general. This is my first ever wax. So I don't really know what to expect. Okay, so I was recording and talking at the same time when I was talking about the skincare, like the self-care. However, I thought it would just be best just to sit down so you guys can, you know, if you want to take your notes, take your notes. If not, at least it's here. I hope I did like some cool editing thing. If not, anyways, but yeah, so basically for the self-care, before you get your wax, you want to really like exfoliate your skin. And not like some type shit, right? You just really need like whatever type. Because personally, before I'd be like, oh, use any type of, no, because first off, this is our sanctuary, this is our temple, okay? And we don't want no freaking intruders and whatever. Y'all get what I'm trying to say, right? You feel me? Anyways, if you're a girl, you know, I'm specifically talking to the girls, like, guys, sorry if you don't got a kooky or a hoo-ha. Sorry. But you know, this could be beneficial for you guys too if you're actually a man who's actually also getting, you know, their wax too. However, back to on topic. Anyways, so yeah, for like exfoliating your skin, I actually was asked a couple of times about like what kind of exfoliator I use. And honestly, you guys, I wanted to show you guys this. The container is from like this whole other like a face mask, but like I just took the thing off and like cleaned it out. And I actually want to talk about this in a later video. I'm sorry, I don't want to make this too long for you guys. However, like I used it all, I'm sorry, but like it's really freaking good though, like y'all. And I don't want to make this too long. However, I'm going to make a video about it. Like, you guys, like, insert a clip right here just to show you guys what it is. What it looks like. And then, you know, comment down below if you are like, bitch, what the fuck is this? Or I don't fucking know, actually. Like, to be honest, just, you know. Because I want to make a video on this particularly. That clip is probably gone, so. But yeah, I really wanted to make like a video about this, because I don't want to make this too long, you guys. This is probably already so freaking long already, but I hope you guys enjoy it, because I'm trying to make this like educational but also like funny, right? So yeah. So anyways, so for like skincare, you know, like we said, you just want to exfoliate before and after is very important. And to be honest, I actually would recommend not like investing into like an ingrown cream, because it doesn't have to be really expensive, but if it has like ingrown serums, I personally use the one from the place that I went, so they already had like ingrown like serums. I personally got my own from there, so if your place like gets like has it, thing I suggest getting it, because it definitely, like, you know, it helps. It definitely does help. But this is like, all of this information is literally for the next video. This is gonna be on its by itself. If you want, I can incorporate like how to make it and like everything. Like this by itself is just gonna be a whole, like, it's its own personal video. I also forgot what I was talking about after I mentioned this. So yeah, ingrown serums, I definitely kind of recommend. Definitely does help. Once again, the 3-week update talking about like all the products I was using will be incorporated in another video. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm truly not trying to make this really freaking long. And yeah, so I hope you enjoy the rest of this freaking video. You're going to see me freaking stuck in freaking not even traffic. It's literally, you're about to see it. Ready? Okay. Ready? 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 And go. Literally after decades, okay, I finally made it. It was understanding because I called them, told them about the detour. And yeah, so pray for me. Let's go. I'm kind of annoyed, but we're just going to go. So I'm kind of nervous because I hope they're okay with me recording. Like, not them, but at least like the experience. Don't forget to like this video. And like, if you want to subscribe, subscribe.
Alright, do you know about exfoliating?
No. Well, like, I do know about the process, but like, what?
When you get wax, whatever you do, you have to exfoliate. Exfoliating is the most important thing. In between your waxes, after care, before care, but you didn't know to exfoliate before you came here, so that's why I'm giving you this knowledge now, because it's going to matter after.
Gotcha. Because like, I did like take a shower and I used like my loofah. That's like the most like exfoliating.
Well, that's saying, how is the temperature? Is it too hot? Is it too cold? Is it
okay? Oh, it's perfect. It's perfect.
I said too cold, not too cold, but too hot. Because once we start spreading,
then oh my god, I'm so nervous.
Are you recording me, please?
Oh, no, no, no.
Okay. Okay.
Like, I'm all about the privacy.
Yeah. All right. And I'll give you a heads up when I'm about to pop the strip.
Right.
Yeah.
So. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Like, I was like, oh my god, is it like this? Is it really like this? I'm going down.
Yeah.
Can you imagine? I'm just doing this for myself too. Like, oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god.
So I applied my first 3 strips, and when you hear me saying popping a tag, pulling the strip, you're gonna take a deep breath in and you're gonna breathe out when I'm pulling it, okay?
Can you feel that one more time? My breath stopped. Okay.
So you'll hear me say popping a strip, pulling a tag. Once I say that, I'm about to snatch it off.
Period.
That's a opportunity for you to inhale in, and you'll exhale as I'm pulling it off. So we're about to do a test strip.
Oh, okay? Period. Period.
Okay.
Period.
Ready? So
yep.
Pop. And it's off.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm giving you a little pressure.
The pressure's nice. So far, so good.
Yes. So far, so good. Is there anything you would like to add on while you're here? Underarm, stretch. I see you got hair on your stomach. Would you like to add on a stomach strip?
No.
Okay. Because I was about to say, if so, your stomach strip isn't going to be, it's not going to hurt as much as this. If you
Period.
Work to get it done.
Period.
Okay. Pop in this one. And it's off. You okay?
Yeah.
I'm just going to start going really fast now.
Okay. Oh, period. So, as you
take
should.
A deep breath in. Breathe in.
Breathe out.
Yeah. It's off. Breathe. It's off. Okay, so far so good.
Oh, shoot.
I'm going to add some more strips, okay?
Oh, yeah.
That one's on. I didn't pop that last strip yet, okay? It's going to stay
for a minute. Got you.
And yeah, you got a full bush. So I'm gonna, it hurts when I'm popping the tag, basically. That's why I like to give people a heads up that I'm about to do it. I'm just gonna press on it. I'm not snatching it off.
Oh, period.
Okay.
That's all right, all
I'm snatching this one over here.
Okay. All right. Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna just I'm gonna go to the next. I'm gonna lay the next strip. I'll just come back to that area.
Okay. People do this for fun. Is this fun for people? Like,
well, I like boxing.
Yeah.
But I don't like to see you guys in pain.
Yeah.
So I wouldn't say fun, but I'm very good at what I do.
Period.
So I'm gonna pop this shirt, and this is the one that hurts the worst. And it's off. Okay. I'm giving you a little pressure. Pressure helps.
It does. It does. Oh.
Yeah. That one's off. Okay. And I'm gonna pop this one.
Oh, that one. Okay.
It's off.
Oh, that was nice. That was nice. That one came off. Wait.
It's off. So far, so good. Okay.
So good.
Now this one.
That one wasn't that bad.
Yeah, because you don't have that much hair left.
Oh, so yeah.
You can tell when you don't have much hair left because the areas will start, like, basically the first strip is going to hurt worse than your legs.
Yeah.
If that makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay. Going to this leg there now. Right?
Oh, they're spinning. Okay. Okay. How long does this, like the wax, like, you feel me?
How long does it lay, or what was you about to say? Does it take the dry?
Oh, no, like, I'm sorry, I'm trying to think about my words. Like, how long until, like, you have to get another wax, basically?
3 to 4 weeks.
Oh, 3 to 4 weeks, okay.
So you'll start seeing her grow, like, the third week.
Oh, that's, like that. That's beautiful.
Yeah. I have to press down a little hard because you have a lot of hair.
Period.
So I'm gonna
swear, because I was not, because I was like, I see something was like, you have two, like, less, like, not enough hair. Just like,
yeah, sometimes, because sometimes people come in here shaved before, and the hair got at least be 6 inches for us to, for the wax to even stick to you. Like, yeah. For us to even pull it off for you.
Yeah. Because where I was so tempted to shave, because I was like, I just like hate hair. Mm-hmm. And I was like, bro, because I know me. If I like, okay. Because I was like,
popping.
Yeah, got it.
Stop. It's soft.
See, like the top part is
it's
like
it's bad. Yeah.
Like, whew.
And your hair is coming right off. So that's a good thing. Now I want you to buy some type of product today. Yeah. You don't have to, but just to have something in between your waxes, mm-hmm. if you continue, if you decide to continue to wax.
Yeah.
You but hopefully I'm making your first time okay.
Yeah.
It's not a rough experience, is it?
No.
All right, I'm popping this shirt down and it's gonna hurt. But when you do that, I can't get it off.
Sorry, I was trying so hard to like keep with the position and stuff.
Okay.
So
now we're starting to bleed, which happens for our first timers.
All good.
I'm gonna add some powder on you just to clot your blood, okay?
Gotcha.
But so far so good.
So far so good.
You got this part up here. And this labia left, okay?
Gotcha.
The rest should be clean up straight. I'm popping that one and it's off. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna spray this powder. Okay. Then I'm going. And my next strip, okay?
Gotcha.
You okay?
Yeah. Almost. Whew. Good day.
Now, going in.
Oh my God.
It's a clean up shirt.
Okay. I swear though.
You mean clean up shirt too. It's off.
I swear. Oh, I be feeling like the little pool. I'd be like, oh my God, I'm so scared.
I know.
It's okay. Oh my
God. All right. I'm sorry.
I was like, I didn't even think I was going to be screaming. I was like, oh, I'm not going to scream. No, no, I'm screaming. Like, oh, sorry.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. I just got so scared.
You're scaring me.
Oh my God, bro. No one get this for their mans. Cause like, especially if they're not paying for it, bro, don't do it. Don't do it.
Try this one more time.
It's the fine coarse hairs for me. I think that's what it is, like fine coarse hair.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Then
I'm gonna do another one that way.
Gotcha. So those corner hairs
wants to stay with you. I'm not even cold, but I'm shaking. Anticipation.
Yeah. That's exactly what it is.
The
whole anticipation of this thing.
Literally, I'm like.
It's the man telling you, like, she's about to pull this strip.
Literally.
It's a mad thing.
Bro, I think I'm not even heartbroken no more after this pain. I'm like, yeah.
Like,
okay. That one wasn't that bad.
Because you don't have that much hair left. So these are just cleanup strips.
Oh.
Just to get these little pieces that don't want to come out, you got an ingrown and I want to get it so bad.
Oh, thank you.
Sometimes I just take the back of the wax and just smash off the pieces that don't want to come out.
Yeah. Appreciate you.
I'm popping this one.
Oh, wait, clean strip.
You go clean up strips and you chirping for no reason.
Be like, oh, we love the clean up strip. So why can everyone feel like a clean up strip?
Okay.
Alright.
Now, I'm gonna come this way just to get these ones out. Alright, that's strip, because that's a clean up strip too.
Okay, I got a pooper pussy.
And, okay. All right. Whatever you got left, that will come out the next time. You probably need to exfoliate those. And I don't want to go over that area again, because it seemed like you're going to be inflamed. And I'm almost done. These are my last ones, okay? And I'm going to pop it a little slower. It should not hurt.
Okay.
It should not hurt.
Oh, no.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to show you that product, because I need you to exfoliate these ones. They don't want to come off of your body. Okay. Could you sit your head up real quick?
You said sit up?
No, sit your head up.
Oh.
You see these ones?
Yeah.
So when I show you this product, you'll wash like you normally do in the shower. Mm-hmm. After you take the soap off, you'll put that polish on and rub it in a circular motion all up here.
Mm-hmm.
Because all that dead skin needs to come off. Because your hair is just trapped up under.
So once I like exfoliate, that will be like gone. Oh no, you're good. I'm just like
bothering me.
Oh no, thank you. I appreciate it. See, tweezing don't hurt. Like after that whole wax, tweezing don't hurt. Tweezing we can take. Like
you said, tweezing it is.
Like slur tweezing on. Doesn't it like get like people who like do this like often, doesn't it like hurt less?
Or, mm-hmm. Yeah, uh-huh. That's what I'm saying. So your next time you come, because you won't be fully grown out.
Yeah.
Your hair will just be, this is ingrown hair, so for ingrowns basically.
Mm-hmm.
Needs to chest.
Oh yeah. Time to get the beauty, the moonshine.
Yeah.
They like knees to chest. Like,
and girl, yes, you needed this.
Swear.
I seen this poking through the front.
It was like peekaboo. Oh, bro, because I was not playing. I was like, I want to make sure I'm doing this right.
Right, yeah.
I was like, you know what? Because, like, this is like first time wax, and I love to, like, you know.
Yeah. So far, so good. You did good.
Thank you.
A lot of people get off my table.
So. No, I was contemplating it. I was like.
And they tell me to wait. I'm like, I can't wait. I have to pull it. Once I pop it, I gotta pull it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be in more pain.
Okay.
But shirt don't hurt. Literally.
It was like a sticker.
And you're on it.
Oh, that's all? That's that? Even the little right there? Oh, period. Okay. Oh, that's all? We're done?
You can get up and put your underwear on.
That shit was so painful. But like, afterwards, I'm like looking at the results and I'm like, your daddies, hit me up. Yeah, that's all. I was gonna say in all seriousness, but that was serious, because like low-key, like, because y'all, I was shaking because I wasn't cold, because I was like, bro, my body was like, bro, let this be done, let this be over. Oh my god, it hurts so freaking bad. Like, I will honestly say that it was about I give an 8.5 out of 10. That's how bad it hurt. Like, bro, especially near the like the lips. I don't even doubt, dude. I swear, if you're gonna get a Brazilian, do it for you, cause your man's, bro. Your woman, your man's, bro. Bro, they gotta pay for that shit. They want that service. They gotta pay for that shit, cause like that pain. Crucial. crucial. But like low key, I don't know. I kind of like the results though, because she said it's supposed to last like 3 to 4 weeks. So we'll see. So whew. I really do hope you guys like that, like the whole video. Please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff.